Some of the scholarships that I've gotten over the course of the master's program and the PhD program include the Hearst Foundation Fellowship, the MacArthur Fellowship, and also the James Wright Scholarship. My dissertation research looks at the relationship between school resources and how resources are allocated at K-12 schools in Minnesota, and the relationship between that allocation and physical assault experienced by teachers while working on the job. We found that bullying was a major problem in the schools based on the first part of our study, and so we're actually going to go in and implement an anti-bullying intervention in some of the schools and look at the impact that that might have on reducing violence in the schools. If we find something that works, an intervention that works, it could potentially have a large impact. We could, you know, see something implemented nationally, possibly. You know, I really can't imagine what my life would be like if I had to work full time while also trying to do research and writing my dissertation full time. I just don't think it would be possible. And so I think that I've been very fortunate to have scholarships that allow me to be fully committed to the research that I'm working on. You know, it's always nice when you're given a scholarship and it makes you feel as though someone else believes in you and believes in what you're trying to do, your sort of long-term goal and your vision. And of course, that goes back to, you know, believing in your commitment to the community and the communities that you research.